Showed me what it was to cry. There's nothing where it used to lie. This conversation has run dry. Hello guys, I'm Cassadee, the cap coin of it, and welcome to another edition of F1 24 Career Mode. So, I haven't loved this game since like August or July, so I'm gonna have to get my feet wet, trying to figure out what I'm talking about in this career mode in F1 24, so I'm gonna give it a shot. So, I already gave the fundamental title away, so it says about the art of me passing Max Verstappen on the last lap, so it's very rare that many people pass Max Verstappen for the lead these days, but unless you have Lando Norris tugging behind his tail, well, I, on the other hand, made it work in China, so the AI difficulty is around 41%, so yeah. Just to make it fair, be in a scenario when I'm in the lead and trying to find a way to get to Max's tail. So, in the timestamp, I believe is around 35 to 40 minutes. So, while I edit it out on YouTube, yeah, I'll put the timestamp there when I pass Max. And there you have it. Get the lead, like I'm a perfect, I believe, 6 of 6 for the season. So, making Mercedes proud. So, my teammate Lewis Hamilton's right behind too. So, I'm kind of helping him upgrade his car, and I'm helping myself upgrade the car. So, but even though it's qualifying right now, I don't have time to lollygag and commentate for 40 minutes straight, which is a long time, but hey, I just want to put all this good gameplay that I have right here in F1 and realize that, yeah, it's everybody's favorite motorsports, Formula One. And I have some news. Audi and Cadillac have just announced that they will be new manufacturers. You know, like Audi kind of bought into Sauber team, while Cadillac is a new addition in F1. So, some might say Michael Andretti's own the team, but his name is not going to be part of the team, F1 team. So, yeah, just Team Cadillac. So, just want to put it out there. But it's not going to be until 2026 until he can join. So yeah. What do you guys think about the F1 news this week? Is this playing F1 24 on your Xbox console or even PlayStation? Or, so to say, your gaming PC also. So yeah. I rarely watch any F1 with the exception of maybe Monaco Grand Prix, which in 2026 is going to move to June, so no Memorial Weekend races for F1, I believe, so yep. So I hope you enjoyed this video clip, as I don't want to do any spoilers, but otherwise, if you're an F1 fan and like to watch 40 minute races, this is the time to watch the whole thing. So make happy car FF. Hope you all have a great day and peace out.
that's P13. P13.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Ali lines up on pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Hamilton, Sainz, Leclerc, Stroll, Oscar Piastri, Fernando Alonso, Perez, Tsunoda, Ricciardo, Gasly, Ocon, Albon, Hülkenberg, Bottas, Joe, Magnussen, and Logan Sargeant. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out. And alongside me today is a man who needs no introduction, but I'll try anyway.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Final lap. Final lap. Push, push. Yes, 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 guys, yes! Come on, boys! Okay, good job, mate. Really, really well done. That was a fantastic drive. Bring it home.
So that wraps up the sprint race, but there's still more action yet to come this weekend. We've got qualifying and, of course, the Grand Prix. Come along to qualifying in China. After a few years' absence from the calendar, it is great to be back here. But just who is going to put their car on pole?
Watch out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. Okay, Lewis is in for his stop. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. The car behind's just boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, nice work. Really good job with that target, mate. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Yes, 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 guys, yes! Come on, boys! Ah, fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
It's victory in Shanghai, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. And I can see the drivers starting to approach. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Okay, mate, I'm afraid we didn't quite get what we needed there, but let's not worry about it. Get your head down now, chin up, and let's focus right until the checkered flag.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.